Wow, look, we're at a television station today to find out about TV production.
Hi, kids. Welcome to the TV station.
Hi.
Excited?
Yes.
Yes? Would you like to go see the studio?
Yes.
All right, I'll go take you to meet Carmelo. Let's go.
Okay. Hi.
Carmelo Rodriguez, I'm the studio manager. Welcome
nice to
the studio, guys. I'm right now going to pass you over to Keith Lester. He's my studio technician.
Hello.
And he'll explain everything to you.
How you doing, Nicholas? Hey, how you doing?
Hello. So, here we are at the green screen. Now here, we can make it look like anything we want in the background.
Can we make this look like a beach?
Yes, we can. We could be in the forest. It could have dinosaurs in the background. We can make it look like anything we want. How'd you like that? You like that?
Yeah!
All right, let's do it. Okay, guys, now that we're done with our acting, we're going to go inside the control room, and we're going to see how the magic happens, okay?
Yes.
Yeah. All right, let's go.
Okay.
Well, hi.
Hi.
Welcome to the control room. Here I'm going to show you what we do with you when you're on the green screen, okay? So now you see Nicholas. He's sitting out in the green screen, right?
Yeah.
So we can put whatever background we want on him. So we're going to put first a leaf, right? We're going to punch up a leaf with some water on it, and we're going to make him into a little bug, right? So let's make him into a little bug like he's right on the leaf. Boom, he pops right in.
Oh, the magic of television.
Yeah. Put him on Saturn.
Put him on Saturn, okay. Watch this. Boom. So what do you want to see him next?
I want him to see him under the ocean.
Under the ocean?
Remember when you change it to the ocean?
You ready? Watch this. He's under the water now.
Wow. So now what's going to happen is you're going to go there, and he's going to come here, and we're going to watch you, okay? Yeah. Are you going to be funny? Yeah, we're going to watch you.
All right, I'll see you on camera.
Bye.
Bye.
We'll see you in a minute. Nicholas, come on in. We're going to see your friend that we just saw you up here, and this is the control room.
Hi, Nicholas. Welcome. So now we're going to get to see your friend like we saw you earlier, okay?
Those buttons are what makes the technology happen. He pushes special buttons and magic things happen on the screen.
Oh. Get on the tree.
On the tree? Let's put her on the tree. Here we go.
Oh.
Now she's sitting on a branch, you see?
Oh,
she better hold on tight, huh?
Yeah.
She's going to fall off. Yeah.
We can do anything we want to with her. Technology makes that possible.
Thank you very much for showing us TV magic.
Well, you're quite welcome, Nicholas, and I hope you come back and see us again.
Bye.
Okay, I'll see you next time.
Thanks.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Thank
Bye.
You very much. Wow, look
Yay.
At that. We are in the editing room, and Mr. Sean is an editor, and this is where our imaginations really take off. This is where we learn to be creative with film.
All right, who wants to be an editor today?
Me.
You want to go first? All right, you can sit in my chair.
Go
Here
ahead.
You go. What an editor does is he takes a lot of the camera footage, and he takes all that footage, and he brings it into a computer, and then tries to make it as exciting as possible. Do you guys have a computer at home?
I do.
You do?
I do.
Well, this is pretty much like your computer at home. You can see here you have a keyboard. So what I'm going to teach you is a little bit about the keyboard. Now, if you want that to stop playing, who wants to hit this button right here?
Me.
Okay, go ahead. Hit it once. See how it stopped? Oh my God, that's almost like magic.
What are these controls?
This is called a mixer. And if you hear right now how we can't hear anything, do me a favor, go ahead and hit that bar. Now, if you can, take this little lever and just slide it up.
All the way up?
Not all the way, go halfway. Keep going. Keep going. Whoa, keep going. Keep going, we want to hear it. There you go.
So they have a head, they have an abdomen.
Now you can go ahead and stop it. Now start it again.
Thorax.
And an abdomen.
Look at the
so
thorax.
So this is called a mixer. This allows us to hear what we're seeing.
What does this box do?
What this box does is it has a lot of sound effects in it. And so what we can do is record them into the computer and put them in our KidVision programs.
Do you want, what do these buttons do?
Do you want to hear one of them?
Yeah.
Go ahead and push the green button. Ah! Oh my God, it sounds like a bunch of plates breaking.
Try it again. Push another one.
A popcorn!
So all of these sound effects help us be more creative.
Thank you, Mr. Sean.
You're very welcome, and I hope you guys had fun and learned something.
Bye.
All right, bye, guys. Have fun.
Hey, welcome, kids. This is where the programs are broadcast. Before they go onto your television screens, they have to come through here. Either we take them in our studios, or they come through the satellite. Here's the schedule of our programming and everything that we will have throughout the day. Sometimes our programs change, and so we have to come here and change them manually. Other times, it runs automatically. What is your favorite show?
Super Why.
When do you watch that?
In the morning.
And what is your favorite show to watch in the morning?
Kinda Hot.
And what is your favorite character?
What happens if there's an emergency and you want to tell everyone, for instance, a hurricane is coming or there's a tornado or that there's an emergency? How do you reach the public?
Well, we send out an emergency notice. It doesn't matter what the programming is. It will come up to your screen, and that way we can let our viewers know if there is an emergency.
And that comes from here?
And that comes from this. Yes, this is our source.
What's that program?
PBS Kids.
It is. I think that's Sid the Science Guy.
It is.
So Monica plans to make sure that every morning you can see your favorite PBS shows. Isn't that great?
Yeah.
Yeah. Say thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for showing us Master Control. It's very exciting in here.
We enjoyed being here.
We did.